It was a pleasure. But it really was. I wanted to work with Clive for a long time. I cut from the film with Truth Game many years ago. I thought he was such a great actor. And this role came up. He was the first person I thought of to play. And all this timed out, so we got to him at a certain point where he was able to read and then respond very quickly to doing it. We love the collaboration that we work together on.